Amangpintor, Freddy Aguilar to. Kumusta ka, kaibigan? Nananalangin ako na sana ay pagpalain ka sa iyong pagtatanghal sa CLSU Lantern Festival. Mabuhay ka, Amangpintor, at sana lagi kang maging matagumpay. God bless.
Once again, let us all welcome Amangpintor himself, Mr. Elito Circa!
Elito Villaflor Circa, better known as Amangpintor, is a famous Filipino painter and internationally recognized and known as the blood and hair artist. He popularized hand painting performances not only in the Philippines, but also globally. A father of indigenous art who influenced many other Filipino painters in using indigenous materials as paint medium. A multi-awarded artist since his childhood days until now. Received various awards from different institutions, especially from the Department of Foreign Affairs, Philippine Embassies, and National Commission for Culture and the Arts, or NCCA. During his time as a student, he was a part-time cartoonist and comic illustrator in Bidani Projects, working student as a student assistant in FACU, a collegiate editorial cartoonist. The first CLSU student artist awarded by the College of Arts and Sciences in 1992. At 3 consecutive years, being the first place in the arts competition in the BCSUC Literary Festival. Stage designer and scholar of the SCS OSAC, artist club member, and the chapter founder. Umabot man ang kung ilang daan. He is a graduate of Bachelor of Elementary Education in Central Luzon State University in 1993. CLSU Alumni Achievement Awardee, the artist behind the OSA logo design, the FAC logo design, the artist behind the portrait paintings of some CLSU presidents in the CLSU library. He already retired from PhilNet and now an IT and automation consultant of PhilRise, a full-time entrepreneur and visual artist. He has many shows and preview shows in the Philippines, Singapore, Atlanta, Georgia, California, Ohio, and other parts of Europe. He has also invitations. And for this year, 2020, in London and United Kingdom, Australia, and Dubai. So let's welcome again Elito Villaflor Circa.